and putting in, and they win it. And it's out of the scrum. It's Grant Comerford. Comerford with the chip on. Comes to Liam O'Connor. Liam O'Connor knocks it on. And it's number 14, Wagner. It's the number 13, Wagner. Jürgen Wagner. They drive towards the line. And it's a try to Waterpark. No, short of the line. I'm a bit unsighted here. I can't see what's happening. And it's over. Waterpark have scored a try.
Yes.
And yesterday week against St. Enda's in the replay, scored a try and converted it brilliantly. Murphy comes up, good kick, and it's all the way, yes, and St. Enda's are back in the game again, 4-3, and after all this pressure, they finally get a award.
Scrum two, it's Comerford now for Waterpark. Comerford kicking it through, very clever. Comerford has got a try. A brilliant counter-attack there from Comerford. St. United back to really caught napping there. So Comerford with the conversion. Yes, straight through the post. Entry to Waterpark.
It's a line-out actually, must have had a foot in touch, Michael Dooley. Nolan is the hooker for Waterpark. This is the lineout that St. Ides need to win if they are to come back into the game. On the Waterpark side, back to Comerford. Comerford fumbles it, and it's a great try! A great try by Owen Cahill, I think. And he throws up the ball in delight. Brilliant try by Owen Cahill. The fumble was by Comerford. Cahill came through, and alert as ever, pounced on the ball, touched it down, tried to St. Ides. The score is now 7. For St. Ida's, 10 for Waterpark, and Noel Murphy is attempting the conversion. It's an easier kick for a right footer. It's on the left hand side, he'll be able to curl it in, and Noel will try to bring his points total for the Munster Senior Cup to 20 points. The wind will tend to blow, or the wind has died down actually, but it's more or less in his favour. The crowd goes silent. Here he is now. Great kick. Oh, brilliant kick by Noel Murphy. And the score is now 10-9. And St. Ides are back in it. And Noel Murphy clapped his hands and tried to rally his side for the last 10 minutes approximately. Seamus Vassar standing at the back of the line-out. In front of him is Stephen O'Halloran, the prop. Nolan. Throwing for Waterpark, who by and all dominated the line-out. And it's won again by Waterpark. It's Grant to Comerford with the kick. Tries to find touch. Donny Gleeson comes and gathers it. And it's the carry on by Donny Gleeson. Burke and Comerford gets the mark. But it's a penalty to St. Ida's.
We don't know. Offside, I think.
It must have been offside or a late tackle. Probably a late tackle on Donny Gleeson. And of course, the rule is the penalty to be taken from the place where the ball landed. This is going to be a crucial kick for Noel Murphy. This is going to be the match winning kick. I don't see Waterpark coming back after this if they score. The silence is deafening around. And Murphy comes up to take the kick. And Lord Murphy has scored! And it's 12-10 to St. Ida's. And that surely is a victory for the St. Ida's team. And a brilliant, brilliant kick.
It's all over! It's all over here! It's all over! St. Ides have won a historic victory here! 12-10 final score!